What could I possibly say about Luke Stamm that isn't already in the public record on the sex offenders registry? You know? And for those of you who don't know who Luke Stamm is, give it about 30 days. He's required by court order to knock on your door, let you know he's there.